that bridge. We just finished raising 100 frames for me as API.
So is it possible for you to move that board now around, make it drop this and then render it?
You can do it with this limited time. Try it by yourself. Somebody should have told me. If I go finish it.
Yeah, so but that's
bounce the board, just bounce the board twice. So you don't need to just create the board of anything. Take it up, take it down.
Move and select.
Yes.
So how you would like pick it in the perspective or in the
no, I think you don't when you are doing it. Professional is just use your aesthetic to be
okay.
Okay.
So what I need to do is hit the auto set, the auto key or set key.
Yes, you want to start at 100.
Yes.
Hit the set key.
Yeah.
Hit the set key. Now hit auto control record, start the control.
Okay. So now I can now.
And I think everybody should try it too. Just try creating a ball and bouncing it and exporting it. And that's all it takes to export. I said that's all, that it didn't take a long time.
Well, if you could show them one or two things for the team, like, you know.
Each.
Yeah, just.
This
like
is this. Just like a bounty ball, so anyone can see.
Okay.
But he did it yesterday.
Can't do it again.
No, you have. You still have your.